Chen tried to get up, but Earl quickly grabbed him and pulled him back in the bed, saying, "You sleep in my bed and you get up when I tell you to." Chen was feeling scared as he laid with his back next to Earl, side by side in the bed with Earl's big belly touching his back. The next day at breakfast, Earl and Chen walked in together, and after they got breakfast, Chen sat next to Earl. Earl pulled Chen closer to him to show everyone else Chen was his woman.